Let's do it!
Well, I didn't step on the thing, so I guess that's an improvement.
Whoa!
it's still bad, but much better than the previous ones. A good fight would be like a 734, 35 here. But to need good second phase RNG. That's pretty good. Yeah. Not bad. Oh, come on with that. Well, there goes like 10 seconds. It's gonna be like a 35, now it's like a 43. Well, I want one run at least to get to basement, but if it's not happening, I'll just let it not happen, I guess. Probably do like two more attempts after this if I fail, I'll jump. An hour and a half is a pretty good investment, I think. Thank you. actually didn't need to change the camera there. Do it on the wall. Oh, that was awful. I don't know how I made it. I'm getting, like, way better at the, directional inputs there. Even when I, like, mistime the jump, I'm still getting it. I guess I could do a reset list. Which, that was awful. Might be a good idea since I haven't done the category in like a week. Or no, it's been like 3 weeks. It's been like a week since I've played the game. So good. Climb. This is like irrecoverable, I believe. Keep that, I guess. Yeah, I'm just gonna not reset. That's fine. Get some practice in. Do a run tomorrow. Hopefully it's an actual pace. Oh, where's the Luna? I I'd like to get some hits in here. I'm at 20 behind. That is tough to bring back. This is actually bad. I need to get in before midnight, or else it's like I just have to reset. I can't even make that a reset list. Surprised I'm missing these jumps though. What the fuck's happening? Super slow. Oh wow. Not 22. How's it going? Go sleep. Insane run. 2 minutes behind.
Insane can mean two things.
Oh yeah.
Hi, Nina. What is it?
My god. Some serious shit. It's actually pretty good RNG. Only getting hit by two things there. Right, let's go for the setup here. Good. No, bitch. 2 and 3 is still a huge time save over PB though. Probably gonna save like 35 seconds. This was like top 3 worst splits of my PB. Thank you. Finally, I can sleep. Kind of worried about my tiredness, honestly. Like, I should be okay after this room for the rest of the basement. But like, good runs, get to the restaurant too early, like before it opens at midnight. You get like a lot of time to change your tiredness there. Reduce it. If I'm less than a minute behind, this is actually pretty nice. I can be after this, if it goes well. I could have gone for the clip, but I really have not practiced it. What? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, fucking analog. I just wanted to hold straight right now. Alright, I don't think I'm saving any time here. Thank you. I don't think I'm gonna die. Looks like I have some time on Arcade though. Maybe I can get it back to within a minute. And then I have a pretty decent time save on Island of Dragons, but that's just RNG. I can't really count on that. Some really bad menuing. Nice cycle. I think I had to sleep one extra from what I would normally do, so I should lose like 4 seconds here, maybe. Unless the platforming goes horrifically. Thank you. What the fuck, man? What is happening? Holy shit. Alright. Pretty substantial. In like 10 to 15. What the fuck? Oh, that's so sad. Probably about the same fight as last, as the comparison. Pretty much all three phases were suboptimal. Well, second phase was okay, but phase one and three were bad. It's 35 here? Wow. I mean, if I get like an insta clip, then it's actually possible to PB this, but there's like pretty much no time to save in chapter 4 and 5 of my PB. Nothing realistic anyway. But there is like a minute in the end game. So if I can get within, like, 40 seconds, then there's a chance of getting a 158 out of it. Not a very good one, though. Ooh. This is super sloppy. Magician was not cool there. Of all runs to get the insta clip. Okay. Thank you. I don't know if I just straight don't know what my level routing is for this category anymore. Maybe there isn't any. That's actually really, really nice. It genuinely saves like 2 seconds getting the 500 drop. So I just don't have to get another one. The current item route has getting 2 500s here. That's not the button I want to use. This is really bad. Yeah, I get shocked twice. I did double jump, jump over the guy. Just need that one. Well, that is not how I meant to do that, but I got it, which is the main thing. Just try to have a good penguin room, I guess. This FP has not been fantastic, but taking damage on like how many clones now? That was really good. Good RNG. And, good reaction to the RNG. That's a gold. I'm pretty much just carried by the penguin room, the fast balcony setup. That's good. Ages. I can't believe how good this run is, considering how it started. The 59 is not a bad FP time. Ideally it's like 58 or better, but this is still like a good run. I'd have to be like super solid to 157 right now, but PB is, like, actually possible. Oh, here's the thing. Hey, Rui. Mm-hmm. definitely losing time here.
Alright, I lost about 4 or 5 seconds.
Ooh. That's not good. You like the pink?
Yo, Sam.
Yeah, I started doing this when I was doing glitchless PE, I think. Maybe it was during my last 90% runs. Fucking hell. Oh, that sucks so much. Okay, whatever. You man's gonna shit on me? I would shit on me for this. Ice Beam is just so slow. Yeah, really, really bad fight. But yeah, I like the idea of having a background again.
I'm over the black backgrounds.
They're still, like, much cleaner looking, to be honest, but like just having more color. Like, I always theme my splits to be some color, like pink or whatever, where the current split is like the same color as the timer and it's the same color as the sob text. Than just having the background the same works, I think. But yeah, these next three splits, there's like no time save. And then I get a little bit in the late game. Oh, right on. I really like mine. I've toyed with it for a long time, but I've kind of settled on this exact layout for probably a year now. The only thing I've added was the background image and then the white border. The white border's been there for like 4 months. Every time I try changing it, I just don't like how it looks. I've kept this for a while. My galaxy layout was the same as this one. I just took the gameplay and I put it into the width of the gameplay box I have. And then instead of black bars, I put like the blurred gameplay behind it. I could have made it full screen, but that's just such a hassle to have a 4x3 and a 16x9 layout. Hey, Demo. Yeah, look how bad this run. This run is 2 minutes behind. Crazy. I just want to get the 156. I know I can get it. Not this run, but if I can get it within the next week or two, that would be awesome. Then I would do Crash 3 for the 1545. There's one new thing. I'm not gonna do it though. Well, I mean, if the pace is awful, I guess I'll go for it. It only saves 9 seconds. If you get it, like, super fast. Alright, that was good. It's right before Ed. There's this room where you have to use the sky scroll. You go left, and then you drop down a bit, then you go across some spikes, you go all the way to the right. And then you drop down a bit, you do an infinite jump, and then you walk into the door to Ed. But there's a clip out of bounds, so you just jump out of bounds as soon as you get into the room, and you can go straight to the Ed door. It sounds a lot faster than it is. Like I said, it's only 9 seconds. And then there's one before that as well, actually. It saves 4 seconds, and it's just, like, way harder. I don't think anyone's ever gonna do it. Just not worth 4 seconds. But the one that saves 9, like, people are definitely gonna add it in. I mean, I wasn't getting it consistently enough to make it worth it. If you're still here, I guess I can just go for it though. Guess why not? Just to show it off. I gotta remember when to sleep until. Is it Thursday afternoon? Yo, the fucking money routing. I wonder if this will gold. This is actually a really solid split. It won't lose that much, if any. Yeah, it's not a run killer. Yeah, that's a gold. That's a really good segment, actually. Shit. So I can just post it here. Sounds good. Basically, just get slightly more jump height. Ugh, my save. You get like a slightly bigger jump when you have the wind scroll activated. It has like its own physics entirely for jumping. It's just enough to get over the wall. Alright, I haven't done this trick in a while, so hope it goes well. Really slow, but whatever. Probably losing like 20, if I had to guess. I actually attempted something almost identical to that in a different room. And it turns out that there's like a few different types of walls in that section of the game. And only two of the rooms have the wall like that, that can be clipped. Pretty bad segment, but this is still fine, I guess. Like, if I have a good hedge maze clip, then I could save a good chunk here still, because it was not discovered at the time of this run. That was actually very fortunate timing on that. So even if I'm like 40 behind here, if I have good Queen Ant luck, this could still low 158. Why'd I do that? Yeah, did you say you wanted to race 120 soon? I forget. Cause yeah, I'm thinking more and more that I should play it again. Yeah. I've been kind of lacking motivation this week for doing runs, which is why I haven't streamed since, like, I don't know, 9 or 10 days ago. And I think it's because I'm, like, not finishing projects. Because I had stopped doing BFM. And I had given up on Spyro 1. And I was starting to like look at other categories and stuff. I was like, all right, I just have to do BFM and just get it over with. And then I can do Spyro 1 and get that over with. And after I finished up those two, I can actually like do something new. Yeah, that was a pretty big time loss. I gotcha. Yeah, I don't know how long it'll take me to get 129. But once I get that, I'd stop. I had some runs that were on pace for it that died to cannon glitch, actually. I think I'm capable of it. Have to do more runs, I guess. I think it'd be cool to have 129, 139, and 309, or 259, I don't know. Yeah, it'll be fun to go back to 117, see what I can do with the new stuff. Yeah, it's pretty motivating, really. Watching Nerf do 117 made sub 3 look impossible. That was really. Yeah, 252. But like seeing that Nitroff as a 252 was like, okay, maybe sub 3 isn't that bad anymore. Like, just don't lose 8 minutes, I guess. His run isn't even like flawless or anything. It's obviously really good. I think he's like 5 minutes off his sub still. He lost like at least 2 minutes in Midnight and just Crystal in SBR, and then like a minute in the first 3 levels of Midday. Same with Burger, actually. Burger getting to 257 was like I know that I have, like, spiral movement that's as good as Burger's, or better. I just have to, like, match him and all the other shit. I could probably get a time like that as well. Did I zoom in there? I don't even know if I did the leg reduction. There's a lot of stuff that I'm sure Nerf could come back and get a pretty sizable PB without playing much better than his PB, just by doing the new stuff. No way! That's awful. Okay, good recovery, I guess. Hey, bear. Yeah, if you want to see a BFM runner do Elden Ring, you gotta watch Proto. Hey, Gamma. Thanks. Alright, I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna lose, like, at least 10 here. Just because of that fucked up maze. Oh, that should have been 3 hits at least. Seconds, yeah. I'm not gonna go for it. I haven't practiced it. I'm not gonna fuck around with it. Was I talking about 3 hours ago? I was talking about how the voice actor for Jam did the voice for Faye Valentine in Cowboy Bebop. Oh my god. Okay. That was first frame. It's very close. Also nice. Way to go. It's funny. I have to retime the sky scroll segment later, because that was definitely a gold by more than what it said. Split really early on Wingcrest. Oh, he's talking about something else, Rui. One of our friends is doing like a donation incentive to speedrun a different game. And one of the options was BFM, so it was like between that and Sunshine, and the difference was like $6. But P-Man put like $6 on it to make him run it. The other option was S1, which got like no money at all, which was surprising. Yeah, this is gonna lose some time. Yeah. Okay, this is just the same cycle my PB gets. I would have really liked to get this time save, but whatever. He's not really a speedrunner. His name is Secret Agent Jacob. It's on the BFM board, but he's a variety streamer. Although he's just really good at video games, so even though he's not a speedrunner technically, he's just really good at speedrunning. It's super annoying. I remember me and him did a 12-hour challenge of Spyro 2 back in like 2018 or 2017. Yeah, he's occasionally here. And we did a 12-hour challenge of 14 tally, and he got like a 42, and I was pissed because I got like a 117. Spent like 20 minutes on swimming there. natural gamer, or he just plays video games 8 hours a day for his job. I guess take your pick. The sliding animation can let you clip into some walls by up to 3 units. And the door is like 3 units wide, and it's offset by 1 unit from the wall. So the end result is you can literally just do the slide, and then you're forward enough to just walk through it. So yeah, you just do like a diagonal slide into the wall, and you just walk through it. Yeah, that was only my second time doing that trick in a run, so that's why it's a big gold. It saves like 25 seconds. Even that segment wasn't that good. This is fine. Yeah, kinda trippy, man. The clone kill is really easy. So is the slope resets. Endgame was pretty good, except for the minute on DL3. You just wanted to bring that up, right? I gotcha. Can't believe I took the fucking bait. Well, I'm gonna lose like 10 here, and then the Tower of Death was a 508, which is really good. So maybe. We've always wanted, yeah. Like 3-eye door skip, FP skip, trial skip, but we have no idea how to do any of them. Yeah, we've all tried to do trial skip. It's just... we don't know how. We just don't know how to gain, like, height at all. There's no RTA way to gain height right now. Like, infinitely. If we could, it'd be super easy. You just get to that area, and then you do it, and then get to the upper level, but...
Hey! That's... Princess! Musashi!
Like, if there was a way, somehow, to break, like, the height cap of Sky Scroll, that would just be fucking bonkers. Because then you could also just skip the Ed fight, which would save like another 2 minutes, a minute and a half. Do you mean the one that exists right now? It's 9 seconds. But theoretically, yeah, like 2 minutes, 1.5. Maybe 2.5. Oh, the one that P-Man is saying is TAS only would be like a minute and a half. It'd be like a full minute of just doing infinite jumps to gain height, because with like frame perfect menuing, you can gain like 3 units of height every infinite jump. Oh, that was a no? Okay. My eyes. I see it. Oh, that's another one, yeah. That would save another, like, 30 seconds, maybe? I don't know. 25? Yeah, if you fall out of bounds all the way to, like, the floor, it just puts you back to the load zone you came into. So that would... that could be used in like 3 different areas. That's not like a major skip. Each one is like a few seconds. Fuck off, are you kidding me? That's so unlucky. Teasing me. Minkus. I wouldn't expect them to be used for anything. But I'd like to be wrong. Just be unexpected. This actually isn't a terrible fight. I don't think it's gonna save anything though. Shits. Lumina level up, what? B-Man, hello? Can you explain that for me? You don't know. Okay, fair enough. I thought the only core that gave you Lumina XP was Sculpion, but maybe I tested that incorrectly. Or maybe it's just the last hit gives you like the 6 XP or whatever. That's weird. Hey, nice train of thought, man. By the way, this run had a 22 entry. Just throwing that out there. This was literally like a reset list on Steam with Skip. Everybody, basically. VH found one this year. I found one skip this year, but I found two pretty big things this year. Heropin found two good strats. I don't know if they're skips, though. Gamma found a skip. Yeah, I mean, if
Princess, watch out! What?
I mean, with the exception of Ganma's discovery this week, I think every other one wouldn't have been found or cracked as quickly as it was if everyone wasn't helping. Because I had help from Feropen and VH with Hedge Clip, but like a lot of help, and then E-Man as well. And I think me and P-Man, well, I mean, what really is just P-Man, he found a weird slope thing, and I worked on it with him, and then VH found slope skips like a week later. So I'd like to think that we helped with that a little bit. And then for Open's idea, it kind of came just from Barris. Oh wow. That's awesome, man. 437. Alright, how much is that? Thank you. Well, that was like 15 seconds, I think. So this could, like, at best, be like a 15 second PB at this point. I'm actually not expecting it to PB though. This is record, that's fucking sad. Look at this early game. Where was the visual effect? Oh. There you go. Or maybe it was the sound, I think, that was missing. Yeah, please, fireballs. Alright. Yeah, this could like 158.30. A good DL3. I haven't done this fight correctly in the entire month that I've been back to this game. So we'll see. Not very attached to 158 though. Cool. Hey, Disturb. Thanks. I believe I died right there. That's funny. Still wouldn't have been a 157 though, so whatever. Oh, I'll be right back.
Child, you're correct. It is all my fault. I'm awfully sorry. But you didn't have to destroy the castle, dear.
From now on, we will tell you before we take a vacation.
As long as you're sorry. Huh? No, that's not what I mean.
Don't get so upset, my child.
By the way, who is that little person over there?
Oh, him? He saved my life.
Saved your life?
You don't mean that something happened while we were away?
Nothing happened? Right, Ripson?
Other than the princess's party, it doth be very peaceful every day.
See?
Princess, I'm gonna go return this. Back in a flash.
All right, Musashi. Be careful.
That's Lumina, the Sword of Luminescence.
Oh, gracious me. And the name Musashi. You cannot be.
I'm the legendary Brave Fencer Musashi. How's it going, old man?
Fifty-six, yeah.
There's definitely a point in this run where I was thinking 155. Because let's just say, so a 2159 is like 2 minutes lost, basically. So if I had like a clean early game, the rest of the run would have amounted to a 156.26, we could say. And it wasn't like special. Like, let's compare to best eggs here. It lost 17 seconds here, which was the first big one. I mean, chapter one is bad too, but 17 in RK. 15 in FD. Oh yeah, I got an ice beam, which is funny. 15 for the slow presets. Pre-bend movement, which I should never fail. What is this, like 15 to the, to losing a cycle in Ed? This could come down a little bit more, because it was second try hedge clip. I missed the clip in the underground. And yeah, 20 seconds on TL2. I don't want to get the idea of 155 in my head, though. That's just, bad news. So yeah, I have fake 156 splits. And these would have saved 8 seconds on them. after enter restaurant, which is pretty good. Although this was pre-hedge clip that I made this. I guess that's inaccurate already. Yeah. Yes, I want to save so I can get my IGT. Nice man. Glad those are the exact same runs.